My name is Folklorist Shane, and this is the story of the Titanic. The RMS Titanic was a British design ocean liner. On April 10th, 1912, the Titanic set sail. It took more than 100 people and crew. A couple days later, the death of 1,500 people happened. When it hit the iceberg, it started to sink. Soon, the whole left side was underwater. No one knew what to do. The bulkheads started falling off. They were going to die. There were only 700 survivors.